Hello guys. Welcome to part 19, episode 19 of our Logan Sargeant Road to Glory series.
Welcome to the United States Grand Prix.
We are just we have the
circuit of the Americas is known for its bumpy
US
surface,
Grand Prix today.
And with around 133
but Logan's engine is pretty weak, so and we don't have the money for a new engine. Because we'll break the cost cap, and that's not good. So what we're gonna have to do I didn't do the setups, did I? Oh. So we are heavily prioritizing this season.
Feedback on limitation.
Yeah, we did just
busted on the
forget to change it.
Okay, copy that.
Why? That. leave it at that.
Hey, fam. At the end of the session, I guess.
Something's not right.
Oh no. Logan's gonna be pretty slow this weekend. Because I'm probably for the rest of the races. Because he hasn't end. We only have one engine. And we need to make stuff for next season. So he can't have a new engine. He's just gonna have to use a bad one. We're just gonna have to prioritize Alex a bit more. I guess.
Tire update.
Going on.
Yeah, just did.
Yeah, it's another sprint. I don't know why it's another sprint weekend. So weird. It's not good for our
qualifying
engine
is
wear,
coming up, and we're close now to final.
I don't know why there's two consecutive sprints as well. To be honest, like, I just don't know. Alex's engine will be fine for the rest of the season. Maybe not his ERS. Slightly reduced. This is the last time we can edit the setups as well. Optimal traction. Do like that. Alright. Then bring that back. Do that. It's a weird setup. That's really weird, that's really annoying. That's a pretty good setup. If we can both get through to Q2, that's good.
what are we thinking about tyres here?
These tyres, like, they're like the scrub set that we'll use every session, I guess. I didn't put new tyres on, did I? At least we
now we can see what happens.
What the fuck? Oh, he damaged his engine even more. Nah, he actually got through. Nah. Bro, Logan's got that smarts in here, man. Oh, we have bad streets. Logan is so smart, bro. Nah.
Look at this shit.
Nah, Logan's got that IQ in there.
Currently P9. That's a good luck, mate.
Let's go in that. Okay.
Alex's route to Q3, so that was a dub, I guess. We can do a cheeky. Usually it works in Q3.
Purple. Purple.
Yeah, it works in Q3. Right. Come on, Alex. Let's go, buddy.
Okay, check a flag.
P8. P8 is good. P8 is solid. Especially for a sprint as well.
We'll start the lifting coast now.
Left hand call, left hand call. And we are going to still got Vegas and everything. I think we are just going to break the course cup somehow. So annoying. What have we got? We got Brazil. Wait, it might just be Brazil, then Las Vegas, and then Yas Marina, Abu Dhabi, maybe. I might have forgotten. But
I thought I was gonna go off.
Yeah, have you not warmed them up still?
Still says we're going to get it with Alex. Not a London one. Not a doggy though. I genuinely think I might just have to retire Logan all the time. At least then we can micromanage Alex. Logan's not going to get any points anyway, because his car's messed up. Seven.
Guys, it's...
Well done, well done, well done, well done. Love that. I genuinely think we have to retire Logan. Because we are just going to break the cost cut, but we need to make sure next year's car is good enough that we can fight for podiums and stuff. So I think we're just going to have to run that and DNF him.
The grid is all set here in Texas for the 19 laps of today. Things are hotting up here in Texas for the sprint. And it's lights out and away we go.
I'm just going to retire. Is that Russell George on the soft tyre?
Contact at turn one.
Potential debris on track.
Did Logan cause that though? The Haas collide.
Manage tyre short term.
Okay.
Surely their tyres just go off towards the end.
Check the DRS.
Copy.
Happy to increase pace.
Copy.
Oh my days, what's going on? Surely their tires just die. Right? Surely.
Do we have a problem?
We have a problem.
Look. Increase, lift and coast.
Okay, copy.
Yes, see.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Magnussen. Ocon. Oh, that's actually so smart. That is so smart. Ooh.
BSC. Close to the delta as you can.
Copy.
So, BSC ending.
Yes, okay.
How is Perez? Just there. Jesus Christ, look at George John as well now. Incident. We need that 1 point.
Tank is currently low.
Yep, copy.
If you notice the flag, I guess it's not terrible. Alex is happy, so I'm happy. We always gonna retire looking again.
No points!
Oh, we've got three more races after this. Four races after this. Do we? Oh. Compounds, let's have a look. What do we got? What do we get? Yeah, like that. Like that. No rain. Doesn't matter, Logan. I'm just gonna retire him anyway.
We're not far off now, here in Austin. Sit tight and get ready. It's the United States Grand Prix.
The United States Grand Prix.
And it's lights out, and away we go.
Box. What tires everyone on? Ooh. Let's get some moves going, lad.
There's a yellow flag now.
Oh my god, sure there's absolutely lagging. Oh, there's some George.
Not entirely sure what happened. But it seems like it was Logan Sargeant.
Oh, probably caused an incident. Nice. nice, we just got a chill now. These tyres. We're faster than Tsunoda, so. But not Hulkenberg. Jesus.
Had a crash.
I think it was your awesome face.
Window is open.
Copy.
Safety car, please.
And it seems like Hulkenberg's had a bit of trouble.
Ooh.
Right. Give me a feedback on the tyres.
The tyres are gone.
Roger.
Go, push. Got it.
Yeah, the stuff is one, it stops you. I'm happy with that, but... Oh, fuck. We didn't lose too much time, I guess.
Low on pack.
Yes.
We've got a yellow flag here.
Shit, we lose so much time. Get away. Closing pretty fast, actually. Ocon's gonna absolutely chomp that lead up.
When you can.
The rears are gone.
Copy that.
Okay. Oh my god, another issue.
not looking good for Charles Leclerc.
Oh, I mean, it would help, but. Five Ocon is not too far ahead. Where's Ocon? He's literally there. We need a DNF or something.
Low in the pack.
Copy, yes.
Oh, he's on soft as well. Come on, please DNF someone. Please.
Easy overtake.
Yes, copy.
Like, oh.
Currently low on pack.
Yep.
6 seconds.
Max Verstappen, over the finish line, and today's winner.
So close, man.
The 11.
Really solid job there, though, mate. I think you did well.
We gave it a go.
Dear, oh dear, what a disaster of a drive for Logan.
Our pit stops were shit today. Honestly. Aye, aye, aye. I mean, we had to try, didn't we? There's no way. Well, Alex will get those. Yeah, I know, mate. In car park. Oh no.
I think actually
we return once more to the hustle and bustle of Mexico City.
You're not racing anyway, mate, so...
You know, we'll send him on a big run. Logan doesn't matter, he'll just... slow people down, I guess.
Video check. Yeah, all good.
Yeah, radio check.
PSC. Close to zero.
Yeah.
Oh. Logie. What are you doing, bud?
PSC ending.
Yep.
I'm gonna break the course cup.
Feedback from you.
I'm having huge understeer, like really huge.
Oh no.
Copy that.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Box.
Limiter on. This is stopping the box engine off.
Let's keep driving.
feedback on limitation.
It's good.
Copy.
Just keep grabbing. Oh my days. I can't. We have 4 mil cost cap. The entire cost cap because we had to meet you a fucking chassis. Thank you.
was good.
Yeah, copy. PSC. So close on the Delta.
Copy.
There's a yellow flag now.
Leclerc retired.
Yes. We just have no traction at all.
BSC endings.
Yeah.
Let's go, Alex. Oh wait, what? Oh, I forgot to change the recording. Shit. Did I? I must have done. Oh, I'll just carry on, I guess.
further rain expected. Okay. The rain's coming down.
Yep, copy.
Feedback on track conditions on the way around.
It's just not dry though, is it? No rain more, so.
Feedback from you.
Car feels pretty good.
Yeah.
We'll just leave him now until he's off. Just gonna chill.
There's tension in the air today, so it...
Tension in the air. He's gonna retire anyway, so... Thank you. might not dry up, so just send him up.
Happy to increase pace.
What's it?
Yeah.
Right, back. Green.
Yeah, we're back on low on pack again. Okay.
Why are you so
we'll
slow?
Use lifting post in turn one.
Yes, okay.
Let's try and build this pack up.
Is everyone fast, or is it just the launch?
Check the DRS.
Copy.
On the low side now.
Yes, copy.
Hurry out. Yes, solid.
Need to increase lifting coast.
Yep.
Solid. Nice. I mean, we are pretty slow considering they all set their times on inters, I think, so. Alright, when's the rain? It's gonna start, so here's what it's about now.
start reducing lift and coast.
Okay.
This could be a. This is perfect condition for us. Because the tyres are nice up to temperature for the first.
Everything okay?
Understood, we are checking.
We are checking, so we're in a hurry, mate.
So we are like pretty slow. Gonna start raining now anyway, so we might. Yeah, I think we're through. Yeah, we're through, we're through. Live, lovely, come on. Through again. Beautiful. Nicely through. Nice. Let's go. Considering our car is like slow, slow. Ah, oh, it's not too bad, I guess. Inters. Gonna rain through the whole session, I think.
Currently low.
Yep, okay.
That's probably how it's gonna go, but that'll be the grid.
Probably.
There's no chance slicks are better, so. I mean, you have more sets of inters, so.
Give us feedback on conditions.
Gazi on other on softs.
So let's focus on tyre temps for now.
Copy.
Let's keep the pace up.
Yeah.
We might make it, we might make it.
Press and hold overtake.
Okay.
Okay.
Check the flags.
Come on, come on. This is the lap for the ages.
Thank you.
little hold up, I guess. If we could get to like P6, that's alright. P6, P7. P6, P7, that's what I asked for, so. I'll definitely take that. So we'll start P6 then. It's not bad.
Well, there's nothing.
Soft.
We're nearly ready to get started.
So we're just gonna do these two episodes.
Here we go.
I guess.
Mexico City Grand Prix. It's lights out.
Pierre Gasly on the front row. See if we can cause some mayhem. Maybe not. Creature, come on. Nice. Dude, it's not gonna rain either, so.
Contact at turn one. Debris on the main straight.
I don't like that double ass.
We've got a yellow flag here.
Save the tyres.
Yeah, see. Stay close to the delta as you can.
Yep.
What's the tyre situation?
Ending.
Got big gap there.
Yes.
A firm on DRS. Currently low on pack.
Copy.
Me, I'm trying.
Keep pushing.
Nice big gap. Thank you.
the window is open.
Okay.
So Verstappen is on a two stop.
How are the tyres?
Okay,
but I can't go much longer.
Yeah, roger.
Nice. How's Magnussen like jumped us? Oh, he was already ahead. Stick with ARP, that we might be right there. Why is Science P18? Yeah, we're definitely gonna make it. It's just whether it's actually faster, I guess. Driving, Alex. Just keep driving. Gasly just not perfect. See, Verstappen's just that fast. He's already a pit stop ahead, so that's good. Oh, we got pit stop issue, but he's still ahead. You see, so.
And yes, yes we have. We've had a crash. What happened there?
Right,
VSC. Close on the Delta.
Yep.
I think we have the books. We would only lose one spot. Right, let's seriously consider. 41 laps. Nice, defo box.
So, BSC ending.
Yep, sure.
Yep, deploy.
Yep, copy.
We're going to be flying Alonso.
DRS enable.
How far back are we from Gasly, but...
Okay, we are low in the pack.
Yeah, copy.
come on. Straw me.
That's a red flag.
Ooh. Now we should be able to take a look here. Ooh. Now we're watching Carlos Sainz here.
Oh, oh. We have basically a new shirt. There's a chance, there's
we're
a chance,
set.
There's
Once
a chance.
More. And soon we'll continue this race.
We have to send it. There's a chance, there's a chance.
And it's lights out.
Take a chance.
And
take
away
chance.
We go.
What's everyone? Yeah, new soft. Come on.
Packs on the low side now.
Come on.
Yep.
No. No, no, no. No, no, no. No. It's the last lap, surely. So Alonso just binned it somehow, I think. Yes. Let's go. Nice points.
Over the finish line.
Let's go.
And today's winner.
Nice points. Nice fucking points. Let's go.
What a dreadful day it ended up.
I don't care about Logan at this point. He's his time is next season. K-Mac. Or a drive, mate. Yeah. Oh no, I know. So wait, how much cost cup do we have? We have 4 left. We can do like a really good new chassis, so. That's very ideal. And then, wait, let me take one off the. One off the. And then. One more cycle. So now we literally little cog one. Aero, side pause, swap out. How do I reduce? We are gonna break it. Right, thanks for watching. Okay. 1.2. Oh fuck. Anyway, right, we'll see you in the next episode. Bye.